It's time to fight crime.
Collecting Tracy.
He's your man.
Tracy.
You're my pickle, you think? Okay, boys, let's go. Disney Pictures presents Warner Faith.
Make it okay.
They waived their right to a phone call. As Dick Tracy.
I'm chicken. Well, that's what I call a thing. Dick Tracy drives me crazy, doesn't
he? When do we get Dick Tracy?
Everywhere I park! Tracy!
This summer. He's coming to a theater near you.
I'm on my way.
Dick Tracy.
This is the VHS opening to the 1993 VHS of Disney's Flight of the Navigator. Print date is April 19th, 1993. Enjoy the show. This video is the 1999 VHS opening up, You Got Mail. Print day is March 22nd, 1999. We hope you enjoy this VHS opening, and please comment, like, and subscribe. Enjoy, folks.
Music from the motion picture, You've Got Mail, featuring Harry Nilsson. The Cranberries, Bobby Darin, Louis Armstrong, Willie Orson, Bobby Day, Randy Newman, Stevie Wonder, Jimmy Recruiter, Carol King, Billy Williams, and Jimmy Durante. Music from the motion picture, You've Got Mail, on Warner Sunset Atlantic CDs and cassettes. In stores now.
Well, it's still far away from Halloween, but I think I better spend in some spare change and bring in this next VHS opening. The 1995 VHS opening of Casper, The Friendly Ghost, the live-action film. The tape contains a preview of The Land Before Time 3, The Time of the Great Giving, and a Pepsi TV spot featuring that lovable friendly ghost, Casper, of course. We hope you enjoy. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Like, you know what to do. And enjoy.
Join Littlefoot and his pals in an all-new adventure, The Land Before Time 3, The Time of the Great Giving. When water becomes scarce in the Great Valley,
we're doomed!
Littlefoot, along with his friends, begin a water-finding quest of their own. But along the way, they encounter dangers far more threatening than any they've ever known. Join Littlefoot, Sarah, Ducky, Petrie, and Spike in a tale of hope, courage, and caring. Filled with new friends and new songs.
When you're big, you can do anything you want to do. All the rules that grown-ups make, they don't apply to you. You can smash in all the puddles, go and slip and swim.
Oh, wow.
The world is where when you're big.
The Land Before Time 3, The Time of the Great Giving. Coming soon wherever video cassettes are sold.
So, I already showed you Tim Allen's Santa Claus on Laserdiscs. Now, this will be the 1995 VHS opening of the film. We hope you enjoy, like, comment, and subscribe, and don't let Santa have another accident, or else Christmas will be, you know what. Enjoy.
presents the extraordinary story of an American legend brought to life, Pocahontas. She was the daughter of a chief.
She has her mother's spirit. She goes wherever the wind takes her.
Come down here!
And she lived a life of freedom.
No, not that way.
Watch out! He was an explorer, searching for adventure in a new land.
Go on, man. We didn't come all this way just a little bit.
The frozen worlds were very different.
These pale visitors are strange to us. No one is to go near them.
Their destiny is for one. Walt Disney Home Video comes a celebration of the American spirit.
Who are you?
Pocahontas. Come up the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun sweet berries of the earth.
She believed in her dreams.
Pocahontas asked to seek your hand in marriage.
I think my dream is pointing me down another path.
Followed her heart.
What are you doing here?
I had to see you again.
And found a love that changed the world.
The following video consists of the 1989 CAV Laserdisc opening to Steven Spielberg's E.T. the Extraterrestrial. No copyright infringement is intended. And by the way, this one has MCA Universal Home Video logo, even though it says MCA Home Video. But anyways, hope you enjoy. This is the opening to the 1995 Laserdiscs of Disney's Tall Tale, adapted from The Wizard of Oz, originally released by MGM back in 1959. No copyright infringement is intended. Enjoy the show. Disney co-produced the movie with Caravan Pictures. And this film is directed by Jeremiah Chudnik. This is based on Peckle's Bill, a very famous cowboy from the past. Patrick Swayze, of course, plays Peckle's Bill in this movie. Randy Edelman was the composer, and composed many great films in his 90s and beyond. I give credit to him. It's about a boy must protecting the fat farm from the Twister. Just to let you know, a heads up. This is the opening to the 1994 Laserdiscs of the Beverly Hillbillies, the live-action movie remake originally created from the television series by Paul Henning. No copyright infringement is intended. And don't be a hillbilly when you're not alone. Enjoy your show. This is the opening to the 1986 Laserdisc of Steven Spielberg's The Goonies, directed by Richard Donner. No copyright infringement is intended, whether big or small. Enjoy the show.